we are going to learn about subtraction decimal. It's a really nice problem like this. 27.1, 2, 3, for example. Minus, for example, 10.999. So what is the answer? Again, you have to write the first number because this subtraction must be careful. So this one must be top at the top number. 27.1, 2, 3. And then you, because this is the comma here, you can put the comma first maybe to make it easier, and then put 10 here, 1 with 1s, 10s with 10s. Again, we go back under the back of the comma, you put 999, the same one. Okay, just minus. Okay, 3 minus 9, you cannot directly. So you have to borrow from the back one, on the top one, okay? So to be 13, 13 minus 9 is 4, because it's 13. And then because this is borrowed when 1 is to be 11 now. Oh, I mean 1. Okay, and then 1 minus 9, you cannot again. So you can borrow from this one to be 11, and this one to be 0. Right? 11 minus 9 is 2. Okay, now 0 minus 9, is it possible? No, you cannot, right? So you can borrow from this one, and this is to be 10, and this is to be 6, right? Because this is minus 1, minus 1, minus 1. And then 10 minus 9 is 1. Good. Now 6 minus 0. Is it possible to minus? Yes. Directly now. 2 minus 1 is 1. So you just put comma here. Get it? Still easy, right? Okay, one more question to make you easier. What number? Can you give me the number? What? No? Okay. 37, 1, 3 or 13. And then minus by, for example, 21.187. Okay, you write again in the front like this. You put comma here first, and then write the next same number. Put here 1, 2, and then this is 187. 187 minus. Don't forget this is comma, right? Like this. Okay, this is a blank number, so it means nothing number, but you have to give the number. What number is it? Yes, 0. Okay, is it possible 0 minus 7? No, you cannot. So you put 1 here and borrow from this one, because this is 3 to be 2, because minus 1. Good. 10 minus 7 is 3, you know. And that's, is it possible 2 minus 8? No, so you borrow again from this one, and this one to be 0, and then put 1 is this one to be 12, right, to make you easier. 12 minus 4 is 12 minus 8 is 4. This will be your answer first. And then 0 minus 1, is that possible? No, you cannot again. And then borrow from this one to be 6, and this is 10. 10 minus 1, what is it? 9. Good. Now 6 minus 1 is 5. 3 minus 2 is 1. Where, which one the comma is here? Because we are in the same position as 1. Done! Still easy, right? Thank you!